busy.
Hey, what can I do for you? There you go.
Mrs. Chu, I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now, I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
Sai, 你找到他, 你带他来这里。 你拎佢俾我啊！
Ricky, this way.
Shit, Wei. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait. Got you, fucker.
Baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Ugh!
You know those girls from the Gunman Club?
Hey, you!
Don't let them get me! The motherfucker! What do you want?
A friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Oh, yeah? Who would that be?
They gonna kill you.
Tell me their names, so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
Well, you don't have to. Someone else will ask the questions.
Well, fuck him too!
Thank you.
Johnny the Rat Face. Meet Mrs. Chu. Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you!
He told me that Winston's dead, you're here.
Fuck!
Now you tell me who called you to do
it. I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait. You should go now. You're going now,
Wei. Wait, wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Just please, don't!